Brighton has become the centre of the rugby world. That's the wonder of the World Cup. It's well disrupted by South Africa. Japan still have it. Here's Leach, the captain. It's the bad it was who cut him down. There's Iwasa. They're 6 metres away. Iwasa again. Japan cannot afford an error.
Creeler screaming in the centre there with, for South Africa, for defenders to come round that corner.
They've got numbers out wide here, perhaps. The defensive cover is there. They still have it, Japan. There goes Leach, the captain. Oh, the tackle's high. Well, the referee, you can see how, and Salmi perhaps pointing there. The space out wide here for Japan. There's Heska. He's done it. The greatest moment in Japanese rugby history.